Dan says he's against big trade. Is he? Dan, in fact, has orchestrated some of the biggest trades in Northeast Ohio crew history, including a recent blockbuster right on the heels of Warnergate.
Warnergate?
Dan says he wants to help 500 teams. Then why veto a trade that would help one of the traditionally worst teams in the league?
Traditionally worst?
Dan says he wants to help out America. Then why does he drive a Honda?
Japanese made.
Joe Gennaro is for fair trade. Just look at his record. Joe Gennaro wants competitive balance in the league. Joe Gennaro drives a Ford. He's Ford tough. Only one man is fit to be fantasy president.
I'm Joe Gennaro, and I approve this message.